there's a lot of talk these days about Mayweather Pacquiao. What are your thoughts if that fight ever happens?
You know what, listen, if it happens, it happens. It'll be good for boxing. You know, I just think that Floyd may be a little too much for Manny.
Why? What is it about? The IQ, the timing?
It can't be the IQ because like they have about the same amount of fights. Floyd is just undefeated. But I'm just talking about the all-around athletic ability. You know, Manny sometimes has bad balance.
He jumps in.
You go, that's how he got knocked out.
That's
by
true.
Jumping in. So if Floyd capitalizes on that, it'll be an easy fight.
How about this? They're talking about maybe Mayweather Cotto too. Do you like that fight?
Yeah, of course.
Why?
Simple reason, you have a middleweight title on the line, and you know, under Freddie Roach's guidance, you know, Miguel is looking real good.
But Floyd did so well the first fight, and Floyd is the type of fighter that figures you out. The second one will be even easier.
Well, you never know what Miguel's going to bring to the ring. When you win another world title, it boosts your morale and everything else up.
And if Ronnie Shields and Ruslan Dilara are watching this, what's your message from Ishae Smith to them?
Hey, y'all better watch it. We coming to do what we got to do, man. You know, Ronnie know the deal. We coming to do what we got to do, man. After it's all said and done, you know, we always going to be friends.
Oh.
But, you know, when the bell rings, it's bullets and gun smoke.
I'm here with one of the best trainers in boxing, the General Eddie Mustafa, all the way from the Mayweather Boxing Club. He's here in Sherman Oaks for a fight card. How you feeling tonight?
Feeling great.
Hey, Coach, let me ask you this. Who are you working with here tonight?
Thomas Hill.
And what can you tell us about him?
He's a great boxer, had a lot of amateur experience. This is his second pro fight. He's 1-0 right now. After tonight, he'll be 2-0.
He's very talented. What makes him so good as a fighter?
Is he listens.
He listens. That's the key?
That's the key.
Another one of your fighters, Ishae Smith, will be facing Ronnie Shields and his fighter, Ruslan Dilara, coming up. What can you tell us about that fight, Coach?
It's going to be a good fight. It's going to be a good fight.
Why?
Because I know what the type of guy my guy is, and I know the type of guy that Ronnie's training, and I know Ronnie.
Ronnie's a great dude.
Oh, Ronnie's my man.
And he knows boxing.
Oh, without a doubt. So you got two guys that know boxing. You know, this is our first time we're going to clash.
All right, can't wait. December 12th.
That's right.
Stay tuned. EsNewsReport.com. I'm Melissa Crack reporting. Stay.